Oh.
Did you start it?
Oh, there you are. Spider-Man.
Can't believe Shocker's loose again.
See this?
Oh, the swings. Oh, right over the police car.
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the grant committee stops by again.
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep, please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
Hey.
What is that game? What do you do?
This.
Okay, so it's like save people?
Kind of. Except you don't really save people. I'm gonna try to fight somebody for you. Never mind, I don't see him.
Is it worth it? Is it worth the noise or it takes you off?
Nah. Like what, someone asked me if Ben did again. I wish I got Red Dead instead. Like this is so boring. Like we're all. Saw that flip?
Ooh, I'm gonna
ooh. Ow, ow, ow. Hey.
He's in the building.
I should look for more towers to activate.
Stop a kidnapping.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. Signature in this area. Hold on, I'll get you out.
I saw my whole life flash before my eyes. Thank you.
Oh no,
they're back.
Where are they?
Fight them.
Oh, you thought?
Oh, mid air! Oh my god!
What's this? Oh, oh!
Dang, you really gonna just pull up traffic like that?
I think they'd understand. Hey, wanna see me finish? I'll hit him with the finisher move. Ooh.
Finishing move?
I don't have any more energy.
Wow. Just energy. Boring.
I don't have any more chakra.
Chakra.
All done.
Chakra.
Kind of weird anyone still
chakra.
How do you say it?
Chakra.
That's what I said.
Yeah, I know. I was just reading what you said.
Do you get it?
I just found that word for me.
Alright, watch this. I love no fall damage.
Hi, Herman. Seriously?
Really? Uh-oh. Oh, whoa, bro. Why are you running?
That's what you said last time. Wow, that's considerate.
This man's really childish for that.
I think I'm gonna go. Alright,
see ya.
Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking.
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level. Wait, I forgot.
I'm trying to get off.
You don't have
emotions.
Come on.
Hey.
At least talk to me so we can make it interesting. Herman? What? The only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker?
Oh. Oh, I thought I read that.
Gotta hurry.
Dude, I'm falling. Fall damages. Oh my god. I'm supposed to keep up with the freaking machine.
What is it?
I don't know what this is, and I wasn't paying attention. It's so hard to aim my junks. See, like, why is it doing that?
Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting. Herman? What? The only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker?
I missed him.
Gotcha.
Oh.
Now let's talk.
Oh, spider. No, why didn't you just, like, take off all his stuff, stupid?
You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. Must be working with someone. Or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice. Move, move, move! Can't lose him.
Can we, like, not let him go this time?
You know what, Herman? You have, like, zero personality. But your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details?
How does a metal suit not get out of that?
I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah, I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here. And I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever? Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack. Mr. Lee's usually in his office now. Partnership with restaurants and grocery stores works great. Any surplus food comes right here.
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Well, what is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon. My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
Why take the risk?
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped. Some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Little spidey work out in the city. Sorry. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, man.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
vehicle pursuit.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
A mugging was just reported. Reported location is the Garment District. Over.
Muggers never take a day off. I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Look it all.
Yeah. Alright, see you, baby.
response to a break-in. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
At it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes. Hey. Hey. What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safe zone.
Stop that right now! This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil. Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Talk to his dad. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
At Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point. Spider-Man stopped those guys. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend.
Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, I'm just gonna shut them down unless they prove their value.
Not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show their reasoning.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
Smile before.
Did I do it right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Actually, it's nice. Turbo, Vertex Live with CPAs on demand.
Hey! Yeah? I switched to Geico and got more! More savings on car insurance! They help with homeowners, too! Okay. Plus, motorcycle, boat, and RV insurance! Geico's got you covered! Like a blanket?
Geico. Expect great savings and a whole lot more.
Hiring delays were causing work to pile up. That's not smart. But you know what is smart? Using ZipRecruiter. They find people with the right skills, education, and experience for my job and actively invite them to apply. So I got qualified candidates fast. No wonder ZipRecruiter is rated number one by employers in the U.S.
ZipRecruiter. Preferred job site of college sports fans everywhere. Try it for free at ZipRecruiter.com/easy.
Time again, the Microsoft Ultimate Highlight coming at you. How about Saquon Barkley? Just ridiculous. 17 times, a 009, and a touchdown, and a touchdown with something. Four catches for 30. He's the third rookie in NFL history with 2,000 scrimmage yards. Between James, Eric Dickerson, the others, they won rookie of the year. Look at that. Up in the air. Odell Beckham goes to Twitter.
Air quotes.
Cowboys won that game, though. All right, Julio Jones and the Falcons. 9 catches, 138, and a touchdown. End the season with 1,677 receiving yards. Fourth player in NFL history with multiple 1,600 receiving yard seasons. Torrey Holden, Antonio Brown, Marcus Harris, and the others. Falcons won the game. DeAndre Hopkins, 12 passes caught, 528 career receptions. I have met. That's the most catches through 6 seasons in NFL history, surpassing Antonio Brown's record. Hopkins finished near 115 catches. That's Andre Johnson's single-season franchise record set in 2008. The Texans won big. And then there's Tom Brady, 23rd career game with 4 passing touchdowns, no picks. Tied Drew Brees for the most such games. He's 27-6 against the Jets. That passes Brett Favre against the Lions for second most. Brady owns the most. He's 30-3 in his career against the Bills. Patriots win this one against the Jets. 38-3 against the Coach Fire.
Ultimate Highlight is brought to you by Microsoft. Empowering us all.
Shield annuities from Brighthouse Financial allow you to take advantage of growth opportunities with a level of protection in down markets, so you can be less concerned about your retirement savings. Talk with your advisor about Shield annuities from Brighthouse Financial, established by MetLife.
I did some early shopping this year. One for you, one for me.
I love it. I got us a little something too. Yep. One for you, one for me.
I love it.
Oh, actually, that was supposed to be for
me. I love it.
And I loved it.
You love it. I love it.
I like that.
It's the GMC Denali season to upgrade. Get over $12,000 total value on this Sierra, or the special equipment you got when you finance through GMC Financial.
You should be
like total immersion in the live, total immersion in the live sports stream.
This is your new content.
$149 a month, or get a $1,000 bonus. This is our
season of performance going on now. This holiday season, visit your Acura dealer today for attractive offers on the Acura NDX. Don't miss this event going on now. Arguably the top program in America.